Home to perhaps the loudest fans in the NFL, CenturyLink Field is the site for this showdown between the Carolina Panthers and the Seattle Seahawks.
You know, Phil, we don't normally set up a game by talking about the tight end position, but that could be a very important part of this one today.
You know, the NFL has changed. For years, it was all about the wide receivers, and we have seen of late the tight ends. Why are they such a big part of the offense now? Well, they line up in the middle of the field. They can move. They can go in motion. And who's going to cover them inside where you can go anywhere? Tough to do it. These tight ends will have a big impact on the outcome of this game today.
Ball's on the ground, picking up the fumble, and now he's on the move. He's brought down.
This game is still about hitting. When you hit the other team hard enough, that football comes loose. Nice job by the kicking team. They make the hit, and they recover the fumble. Great job.
Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. He'll go to the left. Gain of 12.
First down by the offense in the red zone, and, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
They pounce on him there. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Terrible job that time by the defense. Third goal, they're expecting pass, and they still can't stop it. This defense is just not fast enough to stop those touchdown passes.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after. Extra point is good. The Panthers are prepared to return to kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. In the pistol offense, D'Angelo Williams. They bring him to the turf.
D'Angelo Williams has been doing it for quite a few years now. He knows how to make people miss, and also with that experience, he's not afraid to run over you and still pick up yards.
Williams, a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Incomplete and almost intercepted. Second down coming up. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
Loads it up. It's going deep.
Ball's incomplete. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
Stewart shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot.
Third and 10.
Easy catch there. No one near him.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
Throwing now to his left, right where it had to be.
And he's out of bounds.
Well, they call this route a lot of things. They call it a goal route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
First down following the long play. Newton in shotgun formation. And he hauls it in.
Running play went for 11.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
Mims out in the slot. Out of the shotgun formation. And the quarterback is taken down.
This defense is awesome at blitzing. That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They time the snap count perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
Midway through the first to Williams. Panthers in for the score.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
But a flag is in there.
Encroachment of defense.
Lining up now for the two. Running a little college-like option. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. They've come out in the dime package. First down and 10. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. Shrugs off the first hit. That brings the play to an end.
Nice run that time by the running back, and if they keep running the football like this, it's just a matter of time before they fake it and throw that football over the top of the defense. They are being physical. The running back doing a good job, and they are making it happen in the running game today. What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Right back to him one more time. He's tackled at the 30.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
That's second down coming up. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Russell, touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
No, it's not. It's a fake. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. And Williams is in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. First and 10. That ball is picked off. Tackle is made.
Again, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Offense lines up here. They'll go shotgun here. The defense gets a sack.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Looking for Percy Harvin.
Caught it. Let his feet are out of bounds.
Well, you must, on the offensive side, throw the football deep three or four times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
Third down following the incompletion.
Wilson from the shotgun. Secures it with two hands.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Looking to the right side and throwing. What a catch. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Williams, a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Newton's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Nice catch.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Throws to the right. The Panthers get a first down.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Stewart's a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The Panthers now move the chains.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Newton's got it. Touchdown.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion.
To Williams, could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
See it more and more these days. These kick returners, even when they catch the football in their own end zone, they're willing to bring it out. Why? Because they have confidence in the blocking, and they have a lot of confidence in their own ability.
And it's a fake. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. It is, without question, one of the most glorious sights as far as NFL stadiums go, CenturyLink Field here in Seattle, Washington.
And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot.
Ball comes out.
Recovery by the offense.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Down the field.
But it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Stewart's out in the slot. Third and four. Forces a three and out.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
Launching it deep. Brandon Browner with the interception. Nice tackle.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do.